Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I am so glad you're here. I would love for you to hit that subscribe button down below, join me here on my channel, click that little bell, and turn on all post notifications so you don't miss any upcoming fall videos. I don't know about you guys, but I am in full fall mood. I am so excited for it. So today I wanted to share my first Target fall try-on haul of the season. I know you all always enjoy these as much as I do, and they have started to get out some super cute new things. They're definitely still working on getting out fall clothing, shoes and accessories and decor and all that good stuff, but I already picked up a couple cute things, so I figured I would go ahead and share. Of course, fall at Target is very popular, so I wanted to share what I've already got before things start to sell quickly. So I've got a couple outfits to try on, and then at the end, after the outfits, I will share a couple little home decor items that I grabbed too. And absolutely everything that I'm sharing in this video today, plus more of my Target fall favorites, are going to be linked all together in my blog post. So right down below in the description box, you'll see a link for my blog post. Just click that, it'll take you straight to it. You'll see some of these outfit pictures and inspiration boards with some of my other favorite Target fall clothing pieces, fall decor, shoes, and all of that good stuff. And right below each picture, there will be scroll bars with all of the coordinating items linked right there. You can just scroll through those all, click any item that you want to, and it'll take you straight to them to instantly shop. So that's the fastest and easiest way to link everything in one spot for you guys, so it's easy and fun to shop. And as always, thank you so much for clicking and ordering through my links. And if you want to do Target store pickup, you can always order through my links and do buy online, pick up in store, and I really appreciate your support. Okay, so I'm going to start off first with one of my favorites, this super cute plaid shirt jacket, also known as the shacket. I'm a big fan of shackets. I think they're so cute and cozy for fall and winter. I've always loved wearing plaid flannel shirts for fall, so this is just a new super cute option, and I love to just leave them unbuttoned, and you can layer just like a basic long sleeve, a Henley, a thermal, even a cute cable knit sweater when it gets really cold, and just leave it unbuttoned so you can see your cute layer underneath. And they have this in a couple different prints. I actually got two different ones. I'm going to try on the other one next, but I absolutely love this pumpkin spice color, and it's got like bright pink and like a grayish black color, kind of like a tan stripe. It's got the pockets up here. I love the buttons, and it is so, so soft and comfortable, and I love that it's not very heavy either. It's only slightly thicker than just your regular flannel shirt, so it's perfect to just throw on over a basic long sleeve, which I've got on this pocket long sleeve that I'm going to take off the shirt jacket next so that you can see it. I got this in a couple different colors. It's a great layering essential for fall. So this is the size medium that I have on. I like it a little bit oversized like everything else, so I would say this comes pretty roomy already, so I wouldn't size up. I would just get your true size. Medium is my normal true size, and it worked out perfectly. I've got just the right amount of room to be oversized, and I love the length of it too. So right now I've got it on with jeans, but I love throwing these on just with leggings, sneakers, a baseball hat, or you can dress it up a little bit more and do leggings, booties, and a fedora. You can even add on a scarf if you want to, but they're just a fall essential for me, and you can style them so many different ways. They're very popular this season, so definitely don't wait to order yours. They will sell quickly. And then here's the long sleeve by itself so that you can see how great it is. This is definitely a fall and even winter essential. I'll wear the heck out of this, which is why I got it in a couple different colors. And it's just a basic long sleeve pocket tee. I love that it has the pocket. It just adds a little extra something. But this is actually from the men's section, which if you've been following for a little while now, you know that's one of my favorite tips for fall and winter, is to check the men's section for basic long sleeves, pocket tees, thermals, Henleys, flannel shirts, even shirt jackets too, because they just tend to be a little bit longer, which I love, so that I can pair them with leggings. And they tend to have more sizes available too. Sometimes they don't sell out as quickly because not everybody thinks to check the men's section for those. So that's my tip. And this is the men's size large. I like everything a little bit oversized, especially for fall. It just makes it that much more comfy and cozy and relaxed, and it even adds even a little more extra length for pairing with leggings. So this is the large. I probably probably could have even done the medium too, but I like this size. It's great and it's perfect to wear with leggings. It covers in the back and the front. It's nice and long and it's under $20. So I got this basic white and I love that it's kind of a little bit more of a creamy white. It's not bright white, so I thought it'd be perfect for fall and winter. And then I've got two colors I'll share with you here in just another second too. And then here's that long sleeve just with a plaid scarf added on. You could add on any of your favorite scarves, a cute fedora or a beanie when it starts to get really chilly out, and then just your favorite pair of booties, over the knee boots, cute cozy chunky boots, whatever you want. But I love to just take something so simple like this long sleeve pocket tee and just add on some accessories and you've got the perfect easy cute fall outfit. And you could even layer on like a cozy cardigan with this long sleeve and scarf, a jacket, an army green utility jacket would be really cute too, or a denim jacket. So many different options, but it is so easy to style. And then the next color that I got in this same exact shirt jacket is this super cute lavender and white buffalo check. I mean, how cute is that for fall? I absolutely love the lavender, and don't be afraid to mix and match this with other pops of fall color. Like, I love lavender and pumpkin spice together. I will totally pair my red hunter boots with this shirt jacket. I love the lavender and red. You could also do army green, navy. I mean, don't be afraid to mix and match other colors. The lavender goes so well with lots of other things for fall. So I thought this would be super cute to even just wear to like the pumpkin patch. I love that orange with the lavender too. And I've just got this same pocket long sleeve tee underneath. And now for this darling pumpkin spice plaid shirt. This is so perfect for fall. I absolutely love it. It's such a pretty little top. And of course, I love the color and the plaid. It does come in a couple other colors and prints though too. There's a white with blue floral print that I'm really tempted to get as well. I love anything and everything blue floral print, but this was a must have, of course. It's so good. And this is the size medium that I have on. It comes a little bit roomy already. It's just kind of meant to be one of those loose fitting, pretty drapey blouses. And this is just the perfect thing. I love that it's a little bit longer in the back. I just did a little half tuck in the front, but here's what it looks like down too. So super cute. I think I'll have to get a couple other colors, but it'll be linked for you guys so that you can pick your favorite. And I love that it's nice and lightweight too. So it's perfect right now and heading into early fall. Well, it's still kind of warm out, but you just want it to be fall. And then when it starts to cool off and get chillier, you can totally layer up with this. You could do an army green utility jacket on top. It would be so cute with the pumpkin spice and plaid. You could also do a denim jacket or a cream cardigan. Lots of different options, and you can keep it casual or dress it up. And then I also wanted to show you, I got this pocket long sleeve in the pumpkin spice too. Of course, when I saw it came in this color, I had to order it. This is an absolute must for fall. And again, just the perfect layering piece. Such a great essential. You can wear it by itself or layer it. It's super cute just with a scarf like I showed you with the white long sleeve. You can just add on your favorite scarf, beanie, fedora, baseball hat, and then jeans or leggings, your favorite pair of boots or little sneakers, whatever you want to do. But seriously, just such great long sleeves. You can't beat that they're nice and long to wear with leggings. And again, this is the men's size large that I have on for an oversized and long fit. And then I got one other color in this pocket long sleeve, and it's like the most perfect tan neutral color. It will go with literally anything all season long. And I wanted to show you guys how perfect these pocket long sleeves are just thrown on with some leggings. This is like my fall uniform to just throw on. You're good to go for the day, but you still look cute and put together, but very comfortable. So since they're nice and long, they're perfect to wear with leggings, but I do like to take my flannel shirts and just tie them around my waist like this. It's so cute. And then you also can tie a denim jacket around your waist too. That's one of my other favorite ways to style style, just a basic long sleeve or a Henley or something, is just to wrap something around your waist, dresses it up a little bit, and just adds like a cozy extra touch. And I did want to mention that Target has not yet gotten out any plaid flannels yet for the season. I'm sure they are coming soon in the women's and the men's section, so I'll keep my eye out. Hopefully in my next Target fall haul here on my channel, I'll have some flannel shirts to share with you all. But if I happen to come across any, I will link them with the rest of these items in that blog post. The link will be right down below in the description box. And now for another top that is just perfection for fall. I mean, this is just the most perfect fall and Halloween shirt ever. It's the pumpkin spice and black buffalo check. I mean, how cute is that? I love the material and the texture of it too. It's also lightweight, so it's great to be worn by itself, or you can layer up if it's chilly. You could do like a chunky black or cream or even pumpkin spice cardigan over this to make it super cozy. I love it with a fedora and just some booties or over the knee boots. You could also do some cozy chunky boots, or black boots would be really pretty with this as well, and then you could do a black fedora. But a pumpkin spice or black or cream beanie would be so cute with this too in October when it starts to get really cold. And I absolutely love the sleeves on it, and I just did a little half tuck and it scoops down in the back too, which I love. And this top just went online on Target, so I did want to mention that a lot of the sizes show as sold out and unavailable to ship, and I'm not sure if that's because they're just still trying to get it uploaded online. They're still working on getting out a lot of fall, so it either sold out like crazy quick or they're just working on getting sizes out. So I wanted to go ahead and try it on and share. I will keep you guys posted when more sizes become available. You can also do buy online, pick up in store, check if your Target has it. But I did want to mention that it also comes in a couple other cute prints too for fall as well. There's a cream and pumpkin spice window pane check that I was tempted to order as well. That is such a great fall and Halloween shirt as well. This is the size medium that I have on. It's got a little bit of extra room, which I love. I can do the half tuck, and then here's what it looks like just down. It scoops down in the front too, which is always pretty and flattering, but definitely the cutest little Halloween shirt. And then we've got one more plaid shirt jacket. This one is so pretty as well. It comes in two different colored plaids, and it has been very popular, so I did want to mention that some of the sizes have started to sell out, but there are still some available, and they have been restocking. So I wanted to go ahead and still share it and link it up for you guys. You can always do buy online, pick up in store if maybe your Target happens to have your size in stock, but just keep your eye out, and I will too. I'll keep you guys posted if I see sizes restock. This is the pretty. It's got like lavender and mauve, and I love those colors for fall. It also comes in one other plaid color combination, but it's got the cute pockets down here. The first shirt jackets that I shared had the pockets up here, and I would say those are a little bit thinner than this shirt jacket. It's just slightly heavier, even more cozy. It's so comfortable on. It's got kind of like a lining on the inside. It's not lined with Sherpa, so you won't get too hot or anything. And I've just got that same pocket long sleeve underneath. And as far as sizing goes for this shirt jacket, I will say that it runs a little bit bigger than the first two shirt jackets I tried on. Those I would go with your true size. I was wearing the size medium in those. I didn't have to size up. They already came a little bit roomy. This one comes even more roomy. This is the size small that I have on, so I just went not really down a size. I still wear smalls often, but I definitely wouldn't size up. I'd either get your true size or down one. It's pretty roomy, and I love the length of it. It's also perfect just to wear it with jeans, boots, a fedora, but then you can of course pair this with some leggings too for a super casual, cute fall outfit. All right, so now for a couple cute fall decor items that I picked up. They have started to get out all of their pumpkins, which I absolutely love, and some of my personal favorites this year. They actually did some of these last year too, so I was glad that they repeated so I could add more to my collection this year too. These wicker sugar and woven pumpkins. They are so cute. I love the texture, and the wicker and woven look just is a really great neutral way to decorate for fall. If you like to do more of a neutral fall theme or just add in some neutral touches, these are super cute pumpkins to do that with, and they come in three different sizes and a couple different woven textures too. So I will link all of the different options and sizes for you all. Next up are these Darling Linen pumpkins, and these also are a really great neutral option, but they also did them in a beautiful orange linen color too. I ordered a couple of those. I'm just waiting for them to come in the mail. And so you could either do just this color if you prefer neutral fall decor, or you could do like I'm planning to do and get some of the neutral ones and the orange linen and just kind of mix and match them. They come in three different sizes as well. This is the medium, and then here's the cute little baby one. And then I ordered the larger size, the next size up from this one, in the orange linen. So I like to do like sets of three, and so that way I'll have an orange one to kind of put in the middle of these two. And I love to mix and match my pumpkins too. So how cute are the wicker pumpkins paired with the linen ones? You could just kind of stagger these, mix a couple together in all the different sizes and textures. Next up is this beautiful wood tray, and as you can see, it's actually in the shape of a leaf. So I thought that was so pretty for fall and Thanksgiving. I just absolutely love it. It was only $25, so it's a really great price point. And I love collecting different wood cutting boards and trays and bowls. They're just so pretty, and I love that collected feel and all the different colors of the wood, the different shapes and everything. So this was a definite must-have for me, and this will be great for lots of different things. You could put this on like a console or an entryway table. You can put like some little like the vase filler, like the little pumpkins or acorns or anything like that. You could fill it if you want to. You could fill it with some packaged like Halloween and fall candy, but it will also be beautiful just on your dining or kitchen table, or even on your island too with like a candle sitting next to it. But I thought this would be really pretty on a table for like a Thanksgiving or fall tablescape if you're hosting. You could put all kinds of different things in here, so I had to share this. I thought it was so pretty. And then no fall haul is complete without a fall candle, my absolute favorite, and this is from the Hearth and Hand fall collection. They always do the best candles. I love theirs for Christmas time too, and this smells beyond heavenly. You guys have got to order this for yourself immediately, and it comes in this pretty pumpkin spice jar too. I honestly can't remember the name of the scent because I took the sticker off, but just remember the color. Order this, it will not disappoint. And I love that it comes in such a pretty jar too, because once you burn all the way through, you just pop it in the freezer. It'll help pop out that extra wax at the bottom, and then you've got a cute little jar for decoration. So definitely order. It's a fall must-have. I am going to go light this now. And then also from the Hearth and Hand fall collection is this gorgeous mini olive tree, and I thought this was so pretty. Faux olive trees are very popular right now, and it's hard to come across good ones. So when I saw this at only $25, I had to grab it. I absolutely love the small size of it because you can put this just about anywhere. It's just such a pretty little decor accent. Some of my favorite ways that you could style this are like in your kitchen, next to your cooktop, or anywhere on your kitchen counter with like some pretty wood cutting boards layered behind this. You could set it on top of like a marble tray or a wood cutting board, put some of your spice jars or your pepper mill next to this, put it next to like a crock with your fall spatulas and all of that good stuff. You could set this like next to a stack of pretty cookbooks or on your built-in shelves. I mean, the possibilities are endless. It would be gorgeous on your island too, on like a big tray with some other little fall decor, like a little jar of candy, a little fall candle next to it, some decor beads wrapped around the base. But I love the wood bowl that it comes in too. I thought that was so pretty. I love the texture and the warmth of it. You could even put this like on your bathroom vanity next to like some pretty hand soap, some rolled up towels. You could put this like on a console or entryway table, bookshelves, like I said, just with some pictures layered behind it, a gallery wall. I mean, anywhere that you want to put this, it will just look really pretty. And I love the warmth and the texture that it adds for fall. All right, so that's it for this Target fall haul. I hope you all enjoyed that. Be sure to give it a thumbs up if you did. Share it with your friends and family so that they can shop and get excited for fall too. And again, right down below in the description box is that link for my blog post. Just click that, and absolutely everything I just shared plus more of my Target fall favorites are all linked right together in that blog post, quick and easy for you all to shop. And I'm also gonna link right down below my Walmart fall haul that I just shared last week. You all have been absolutely loving that one, which makes me so happy because seriously, the outfits in that video, I was just so in love with the cute things that Walmart had out for fall. So you will not want to miss that video. If you haven't already watched and shopped that, it's linked right down below for you all. And I would love for you to leave a comment. Let me know what your favorite things were in this video and what you're looking forward to most about fall. I would love to chat with you all. And thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.